Alright, hello everybody, it is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal with our Gen 2 type challenge of Steel type, our second and final Steel type team. Excuse me. Last episode, we got ready to go take on Bugsy, which we are going to go do. We have our Pineco up front to start off the fight. Take on this Spinarak. Good damage. Missed that takedown. Let's try again. Alright, let's take on this trainer as well with Pineco. Got him. We have a poison cure berry on Pineco though. But I expected it to poison us. Another poison cure berry. Hit the wrong button, my bad. Take on this Paris. Alright, there goes our second poison cure berry. Alright, let's swap to Onix. Oh, let's give the paralysis cure berry to Pineco next. Drop some rocks on these bugs. Good critical hit. Get out of here. Good deal. We can just go straight into this fight. We'll swap Pineco back up to the front. That will just make this take longer. It'll just prolong your suffering by using hardened Metapod. One more. Excellent. T- Takuna coming out next. Let's swap over to Onix. Throw some rocks at it. Ooh, he survived. Not for long. And then we have Scyther. So let's swap over to our Skarmory. Good damage. Sorry, Scyther, you did not land a single hit. Game, set, match. Alright, no one's gonna learn Fury Cutter. Alright, let's heal up and let's take on our rival, who does have a Quilava. I guess at least we have an Onix right now, which will be able to stand up against the Quilava later when it's a Typhlosion. We might have some issues. And we're asleep. I think I have an awakening in here. Now we're paralyzed. Alright, we're gonna swap the Onix for the Quilava. Smokescreen. Stop that. Can't hit it because it smokescreened us a bajillion times. There we go. Get out of here, Weldon. All right, let's get this Farfetch'd back to the kid. Okay. Let's get through this forest. Need to get Headbutt really quick. Thank you. teaching this to Pineco for sure in place to take down. Of course, I probably could have got rid of self-destruct. Like, why would we need to keep that, I guess? This guy's got really low level bug poke, so we'll just speed through this. Oops. All right. It's always really quick for us going from Azalea, you know, from Bugsy to Whitney. Spiro. Good job, got it with the rocks. Swap back over to Pineco. Defense curl away. We're still just gonna headbutt through this. Just gonna slow it down. Got me with the scary face. Well, now this will take even longer. Right. Gina here starts with hop-ups that don't do any damage, which is why we can send Onix out. But when we get to Bulbasaur, we'll swap over to Skarmory. Excellent. Let's swap Skarmory up. Okay. We want to go get another headbutt for Onix. And do that in place of tackle. All right, let's get our bike. All get our radio. And into the underground we go. Start down on this side this time. We're just gonna speed through these fights because we wanna get to Whitney. It's not like these pokes are gonna hurt us any. Now that we've finished all of those fights, we just got to level up to level 20 out here really quick. Oh, just a sec, I gotta send something really quick. I forgot to put this out. Sorry about that. Let's get that level 20. Nice that Onix is fast enough to get the Abras. Come on. Where's all the Pidgeys? And that's why I kept a headbutt. Oh, that one just ate a rock throw and ran away. Alright, Onix is done. Pineco's not fast enough to get Abras. Alright, come on. Did not want to waste another headbutt there, but I guess I was just fast cooking. There's a Pidgey. Wow, it was one sand attack. Come on, Pineco. All Now just Skarmory. There's level 19. One more level. One more level, then we're going to a gym leader fight. One more, one more. Alright. So let's swap up Pineco, because Pineco's bad. We want to get experience against the easy trainers in the gym. One down, two to go. Good critical hit, Pineco. Alright, here's the high level one. Level 17. Alright, we have a Meowth here. Flinched us. Alright, we'll swap Skarmory up. Take out the Jigglypuffs. And we're asleep. For forever. My goodness. Okay. Now that we've taken out all the trainers here, we're gonna go heal. Forever, just like Mr. Myrtle's dog. That's right. Forever. All right, Whitney, fight. What you got, Clefairy? That's gonna hurt a bit. Mimicking my what? Okay, headbutt. Wasn't self-destruct or something like that. Otherwise I would have to go rut-row. And then it uses double slap. Alright, Clefairy's down. On to the true terror of the Pokemon world. Whitney's Miltank. Onix, you're on. Alright, step one. Lower this thing's accuracy into oblivion. One. Well, let's see here. We gotta hit with it first. One. Two. Three. Aw, oh, got us a flinch. Three. Two for flinching. Four. Ah, Onix, come on! Five. And six. That is as low as its accuracy can go. We cannot lower this Miltank's accuracy any further. So now we are going to lower its defense as far as we can. It's still hitting us. Missed that screech, okay. All right, accuracy is as low as it can go. And defense is as low as it can go. So now we headbutt it and take it out. Excellent. Whitney should have named her Miltank Ludicrous. That would have been a good name for it, I agree. Alright, let's swap up that Onix. Of course we missed. Onix doesn't hit anything! Swap up Pineco. We're gonna swap for the Meryl just because our stats are down from that Sandshrew. Alright. Onix takes on this Pikachu. One more will do the trick. Surprised that Onix is faster than it. I know Onix has got some speed, but it is an electric Pokemon. Alright, let's swap up Pineco. Why you do this? Growling at my Pineco. Good critical hit. We'll swap here to Skarmory. Are nice. Alright. Onix will take on the Magmars here. Alright, we'll let Pineco take on these Voltorbs. We'll switch Onix up. No, we'll switch Skarmory. Just keep pushing along. So, Skarmory would have learned Swift at level 19, but we had taught it to it before then, so that's why it didn't. Hasn't learned anything for a while. Our next move, it looks like, is Agility at level 25. Okay, let's just keep Skarmory up front. Squeeze me. All Gotta get the water bottle. Alright, let's go to the bug park and take on these few trainers in here. Excuse me. Good pet. We'll swap to Cubone, or swap to Pineco for the Cubone. Words are hard. Just dropping our stats. Go get Dig really quick for Onix. Well, that's right, we got Rollout too, we need to teach to Pineco. Onix is up front for this Raichu fight. Got him. And there's one trainer left here. Missed. And we miss. We will not learn Rapid Spin. Rapid Spin is good in competitive fights, but for the game, it is not. Take out some psychic pokes here with Skarmory. Good deal. And then we have a Tangela. And we're asleep. Pokemon must be tired. When they go to sleep, they sleep for like 5 to 7 turns. Alright, let's swap up Onix. Easy. Swap up Pineco for this next fight. We'll just peck that drowsy a couple times to finish it off. Go in here and let's talk to Bill. Heal up. Let's go buy a few awakenings. And sell attract. And let's take on the sisters here. We'll swap Onix up to start. Sand attack. Now let's take on the Flareon. We are not going to teach Harden to Onix. Alright, let's let Pineco take on the Umbreon. And miss the first rollout. Then we start powering him up. Alright. And let's let him take on this Vaporeon as well. Maybe. Oh, 1 HP. Wow. Then we'll let Skarmory take on the Espeon. Teach Surf. Let's go heal. Alright, let's start this next fight with Onix up front because our rival's going to start with Haunter. Want to be full health for my rival fight. Thank you very much, though. So let's dig. In fact, Onix kind of takes out everything on his team. Now we're paralyzed. So let's use this paralyze heal. Get the Quilava. Not quite enough, but pretty close. We'll see if Pineco can take out the Zubat here. Come on, Pineco, push past that confusion! Nice. Alright, let's get the legendary dogs to go. Talk to Oosine. Alright, now we gotta get our team up to level 25. Alright, that's Onix done. Again, Pineco's gonna be the hard one just because he's going to get poisoned. Let's dig out of here and go heal. Good critical hit there, Pineco. Alright, now we just need to get Skarmory up, and Skarmory should have an easy time because these coughings cannot touch Skarmory. Look how fast we're going. Almost done. We do want to learn agility in place of leer. Let's dig out of here. Go to our Poké Center. And we should have plenty of time to go take on Morty's gym. So we're going to swap Pineco up to start off. Can I inflict damage on your Pokemon? Just watch. Question is Ari gonna paralyze us? Got a 30% chance? I think we have a paralyzed Cure Berry on Pineco though. Alright, that's one down. Pineco is not going anywhere. Two down. There's the paralysis. There's the paralysis cure. Three down. Four down. And now we have to use another roll. And the fifth one is down. So let's swap next to Onix. Good deal. One more Haunter here, we'll let Onix take down. And then we'll swap over to Skarmory. Meta berries, right? Gives us that knockout. Alright, let's go heal and take on Morty. Who do we want to start out with? Doesn't matter. Start with Pineco. Alright. Not quite enough to knock it out. But that one will be. Alright, Pineco is down. We have a Haunter coming out next, so we'll swap over to Onix. Got him with a critical hit. Very good, Onix. Something I would not think I would be saying. Alright, Ginga! Send out Skarmory. Are we faster than it? We are not. So let's use an agility if we can get one off. And by being if we can get one off, I didn't know if he was going to hypnosis us again. Excellent. So he'll waste his turn trying to Dream Eater us, which will fail because we just woke up, and now we go first. Bop-bop! Ginga down! And this one can Nightshade us for 23 damage. But it'll take a few of those to take us down. So Skarmory's got this in the bag. Well, I don't think anybody can learn Shadow Ball. It would kind of make no sense, but sometimes the TMs surprise me. Alright, so we're going to end this episode here. I do hope you all enjoyed following along this morning. Thank you very much. I got to go up and do some chores and everything. So we do hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Take care, everybody.